Hey guys, this is Flagget here, and today we're gonna do some 1v1 versus caps.
And we've decided to play Olaf, and we're not gonna go for any farm, it's just gonna be whoever gets the first kill wins the game. So let's see who's the best Olaf on G2.
Oh, what? Where is the range actually?
Do you play with indicators?
No.
I have both, so I can check it.
Oh!
No!
Oh my god! Oh my god! So close! Oh my god. Wait, actually, the Q cooldown is so low, no?
Yeah. Pick it up, it's like basically.
Oh, what? I cancel my euro. Oh my god, I mega in. Nah, I'm so bad at that. I cancel my euro.
Whoever gets the X, wins.
Actually, it's not even worth, no, to poke. Like, if I poke, you just all in me.
Yeah. I mean, if I get to you and you don't have Q. Like, before I hit Snowball, right?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
I actually thought you were gonna go back to the...
I was ready for it.
I was waiting.
If your Q was coming out, at least. What?
Okay.
You killed me. Okay, say else. Might maybe just go with number 3, like in recommended. Like this one's like tank kind of.
One?
Yeah.
It's like mega tank, no?
Yeah, but maybe then we don't one shot, but we probably still kind of passed. It's 50 damage only, Q.
Oh my god, what?
Oh no.
I'm mega-inted.
Oh no. It's so lost.
Oh, what?
Oh no.
Okay.
The movement. So now we're actually to the last one.
Yeah.
It all comes down to this. I will not get a reverse whip.
Not looking too good. Shibal.
Okay. Beat my 4-0. Thanks, good luck. No!
Wait, you dodged my Q, no?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And maybe I got my second Q off, I could like flash away again, but oh well.
Holy shit. So we just finished our 1v1. At the beginning it was so rough for me, started 0-2, then managed to came back and actually win. I won 3-2. DJ Gamps.
Good game.
I guess I'm the best solo now.
Confirmed.
Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video.